Well, hello, Jesus. It's been a lifetime waiting to meet you. Can I shake your hand? Can I shake your hand? Then I heard a voice call out in the background. There he is. Come here. Oh, you need to talk. I looked around like a confused person in heaven. I was up in the clouds. Yeah, I was up in the clouds. Having such a good time. Me and you. Yeah. Then I heard that old voice again and said, hey, Ed, walk over here. Boy, you need to talk about some things. You know. Well, my knees tremble and I look toward the light. And that's where the voice is coming from. So I hit it to the light. And wouldn't you know it, there's the old man himself, sitting back in his easy chair. Said, hey, pull up one. Would you like a beer? I said, no, sir. Cigarette been good right along now. He said, here, fire it. Said, welcome to heaven. You up in the clouds now, boy. Don't worry about a thing. You got your bag. And your front too. Jesus will walk you over there where the streets are paved with gold. But I tell you, there's nothing like sitting around this old campfire thinking about gold. Boy, it all took me back just for a minute, and I was so worried, Jesus. He said, what we do now? He said, Ed, whatever you want to, son. You're in heaven, buddy. Hello, Jesus. Woo, Doghead Kirkpatrick. Thanks for stopping by. God bless everybody. Adios.